Shan Mann. Welcome to the Black Rooster Bakery in Fort Worth, Texas. We are a new bakery. We've been open since November last year. We opened about the 15th of November, and we're just doing fabulous here. We picked this location because we live in the neighborhood, and we wanted a bakery where people could walk to or ride their bikes to, stroll their kids down on Saturdays. So that was our big thing. Plus, we wanted just to be able to walk to work ourselves. We bake everything from scratch. Everything's fresh daily, and we change our menu daily. We post our menu up on the board here. We do typically seven different breads a day. And we have a morning menu and we have an afternoon menu. My main thing was I just wanted a place where people could come and buy great bread. That's how it started. I have such a love of bread. So I wanted people to get to know good bread like I know good bread and really love to enjoy it like we do. I have been a baker my whole entire life. I learned to bake from my grandma, both my grandmothers. In fact, I have kind of a little homage to my grandparents on the wall back behind you there. And I've always loved to bake, and I've always loved to bake breads. Growing up, my sister and I had an old wood-burning stove in our playhouse, and we used to make tons of bread, tons of biscuits, but we made white bread. That's what we grew up with. So it was only when I got older and started traveling and going to Europe that I realized, oh, I love hard-crusted European bread. How do you make that? How do you do that? So I was lucky enough to get to attend the French Culinary Institute, and where I studied just bread. And I got a degree in that has a beautiful French name, but it basically says International Bread Baking. And came back to Fort Worth and decided that's what I wanted to do. Every day growing. I mean, we have so many new customers every day, but yes, we want to be able to expand. We want to be able to do, we get lots of calls from restaurants who want to carry our bread. But as we grow, I want to be able to do that more. And I would love to go mobile. So have a cool, I've got my eye on an old vintage VW van. And so I kind of want to do a Black Rooster on the go. So that we can, and we also want to expand into pies. That's our other big deal that we love. Megan's such a beautiful pie baker. I love pies. My sister makes beautiful pies. So that's what we're hoping to get into too as we grow. We work very hard here. We have a lot of fun, but I could not do this without an incredible staff of people, such as Martha, my incredible counter person, who is invaluable to me, and everybody, all my other counter people, my husband who helps out also, Gil, who's my dear friend who comes to help. And these are extraordinary. We could not run the bakery without these two guys. This is Miguel and this is Zach. They help us out every single day the best way, keeping our kitchen clean for us.